I see you have all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vaya's tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my fate is in your hands. You have all the orb pieces you need. I see that all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for one. you have all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Violet's target before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my fate is in your hands.
Against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
18th of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt, there's a small settlement where Zimmermann, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. The coach went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmermann down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
I thought I'd lost you. The castle trembled and I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now. What are you doing? Time is running short. doing? Time is running short. Don't get ahead of yourself. First, we need the tonic. What are you doing? Time is running short.
Of August 1839. I cannot believe what I have become. One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent,
But to kill an innocent, to save myself? A cold-blooded murderer. It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination? Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the Shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster.
And now, I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears.
I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them.
It saddens me to see you filled with such hate. Is vengeance really what you seek? I hoped you, of all people, could appreciate the grave nature of the situation. After all, it's always been your life we were fighting for. Isn't it worth a little sacrifice? Come, help me, though. Don't do that. I realize you doubt my intentions. Why stop it, everyone? You are ruining it. We are so close, I beg you.
Greatest triumph, and I never looked back. You think I was afraid, fleeing Brandenburg? Huh. Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire made to wash away my sins. There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.